Okay.
We'll need to survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with.
I am detecting active conduits nearby. Your scanner should be picking them up.
It's raining. How is it raining?
There's an atmosphere here, isn't there? Makes some sort of...
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Let's see what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Screw recon. Let's just activate Meridian.
And the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well. Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Peter's era has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Let's teach him a lesson.
Target sighted!
Man above us! We're completely open! So command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Huh. The Ket were making themselves comfy here.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
Ah!
I wonder if there's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
I'm just glad it's rain and not, for example, a corrosive acid fall.
Hey, that looks like a remnant console we could use. Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core.
Incoming reinforcements!
big ones. Anyone found a light switch?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
But what if the Archon could use their power to destroy life?
Look at this tech. The Builders intended Meridian to do great things, to advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls. If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Y'all need to know what we learned about the Angara.
I know. We'll tell Y'all. Let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
The Archon must know about the Angara. Why else would he hold this place? It's working. The whole city's coming back to life. They were hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
So this is how it's supposed to look when everything is working. One tower up and running. One more to get the hub going.
I'm kicking myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
Looking ugly! We're in trouble here! Can't hold out much longer! Shit, shit!
This is just their giant terraforming lab.
If they didn't live here, where did they live?
Mm-hmm.
Watch your step. The rain makes everything a little slick.
What if this is another designed life form like the Angara?
That's a lot of these things. Why did they keep them around?
Oh, it's like a creepy dollhouse. In it for the Ket if we activate Meridian.
The Archon forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
No wonder the Archon hates you.